on the next Tom Bickham Show.
You know, we're just really buttoning down the straps, slapping on our belts, putting on our galoshes, mowing down the salt, and just driving through it, Nick, especially when you're in a big giant truck driving hazardous waste down 294 at 78 miles an hour in a 55, just trying to get back to the office so you get home to your wife and kids in time, you know, because it's 5 o'clock and you're pretty sick of it already.